welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. The second game of the season, can they improve on their draw in their opening match? Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they've played one game already, they drew it. We're looking for their first victory here today.
Yeah, a good draw isn't a bad start, is it? And certainly something to build on, but they just need to turn it up a little bit here.
Trying to get clear, but he's offside. Robert Lewandowski.
Dangerous moment.
Oh! He's caught the goalkeeper into action here. He's done well. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Well, when the corner came in, he thought maybe.
It hasn't worked out that way. Lewandowski. Position goes Iniesta. He's lost the ball here. Robert Lewandowski. On that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee, he's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff right up to the minute, as always. That's another corner for them. Himself in. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Positional play of this player is really good. And Rooney. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
He's got to score! Oh!
Cleared for a corner. Lewandowski, wonderful interception. They saw that pass coming, it was a little dink. Iniesta. So now a goal kick to come. Touch of the Alan Smith, the lovely headed pass. Iniesta. Well, they've given the ball to him straight away, and they'll be giving it to him for the rest of the game, I'm sure, if they can. He's gone on the outside of the foot. He has to curve the ball wide.
It's quite flamboyant. It would have been a heck of a goal if he could have found the target, but yeah, I think he'll look back on that and maybe think he should have done better.
Score here. other side.
Yeah, and you could tell, couldn't you? Really poor effort. If it was on the other side, definite goal.
Thomas Müller. He's inspirational and so industrious as well.
Yeah, I think he lacks in some areas of his game. He certainly makes up with his work rate.
Jerdan Shaqiri. They've got it back by an interception.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
Great tackle. What a chance! Lewandowski! Goalkeeper claims it at last, having made that earlier save. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. And this attack, a bit of menace to it. Nice back heel then. Iniesta. Toni Kroos. Advantage play. He loves to see it.
There was no advantage, so the referee gave it a bit of time, but he's pulled it back for the foul.
Well, it's risky for the goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one. Neymar, the offside player.
This back four has been really organised and disciplined today, and the first time they've caught the opposition offside.
Robert Lewandowski. It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfield is fighting. They are the class above the opponents today.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Good movement to get to him. Müller. There's a chance. Possession. That will be a corner. Terry! Good try. Only just over the bar.
One from the training ground. Good effort that. Narrowly wide.
It's a good interception in his own defensive zone. Thomas Müller. What a chance here. Could it be? And it's off the post. Behind. The referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. Well, that first half, Alan has absolutely flown by.
Hasn't it just? I wish every game was like this.
Mira, chiquita, que alta bonita, tu cuerpo.
his second period. Different matter, nearly conceded.
Oh, that's a chance though, wasn't it? They really should have taken that.
Chance for the cross. Dan Shaqiri. Muller. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Into a lead by a larger margin. Possession in the midfield area. Got the ball back, the interception got it for them.
There was a foul and he's given the free kick.
Trying to catch the opposite. He takes the shot. Hit the ball. Could be a goal. Muller. He is stronger on the other side. Maybe fortunately the defenders came to his weaker side.
Yeah, and you could tell. Good, a really poor effort. If it was on the other side, definite goal.
John Terry hit the post. Thomas Muller. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. In with a chance, he loves these situations. He's being challenged now. Here's the shot. It's not going to matter too much that miss, except to the player who missed it. Extraordinary. Just to reflect on what we've seen so far, how one-sided this game has been.
It's the beauty of football.
This time, he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
Opportunity here. And it's back for a corner again. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. Well, that corner hasn't led to anything. Disappointing. And he's wide, just wide, with the header.
Well, his movement's so good and the header was a powerful one. Can't get the angle on it.
decision made by the referee Sergei Kropotkin. Jerdan Shaqiri. Positional play of this place is really good. Read it, cut it out.
Well, that was ambitious. The ambition very nearly paid off.
Three players coming on.
Sometimes they get away with it, don't they? But not on this occasion.
Neymar. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Royce, and he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting towards Royce. Robert Lewandowski.
Brilliant opening. Here's a shot now.
That's a decent try. Just past the frame of the goal. The interceptor has got the ball here, and the shot's off. Into the corner of the net. That is a real mishap from the goalkeeper's point of view. The striker isn't bothered, he's off on his lap of honour. scoreline is 3-1. It's not a goal that's going to count too much, except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. And a bit full of supporters, I suppose. They've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have. But it was almost gifted to them because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
He goes for goal! And it's back for a corner again.
Opportunity.